Hi guys, I'm about to do a challenge. Well, it's starting now at 8:02. Basically, at 12:02, I can get out of my bed again. Because I was too lazy to record this 2 minutes ago. But I was talking to my grandma, and I was talking to a lot of people with this. I was talking to my... Shout out to you, Mamaw and Papaw Iker. I'm not going to say their real names, because... Copyright claims. YouTube copyright.
I know the real names.
Okay, don't say them, please. I don't want to get... Anyways, we can't say their name to legal reasons. So, yeah.
Did you ask?
No. I don't know. They probably would have said no anyway. Yeah. These are... I'm going to say these could be ribbons just for the night. That was a request. I get four... I have four bathroom breaks. I will check you guys up on every hour. It's 8:03 now. I got a bunch of snacks up here. This is basically all I have. I get
one of my Phillies. In the morning, I make Logan breakfast. He also has that lunch meat and cheese.
Nobody cares about that.
You want some dinner? You get a second dinner.
Do not give a crap. Or that could be my lunch tomorrow at like 12. I also got support notes. Papaw thinks I'm crazy. Let's go. For the first hour, I'm just going to be watching YouTube, basically.
And I showed Logan this.
Because I'm bored. And don't worry about it.
It's expert, expert.
Weird.
Expert,
okay.
Expert.
I'll give you an update at 9 o'clock. Hey, guys. It's hour 2. It's 9 o'clock. And we have a food thing. I've ate a little bit of popcorn and apple and some water. Might need to get a refill soon. I've been watching YouTube. Figured out Odd Ones Out has another channel called Tunes Out.
Been talking to me, because I'm awesome, and I'm helpful.
No, you're not awesome. You're just bored.
I'm just bored.
Anyways, that's boring. I got my hand back, because I forgot about it. This is part of the materials. I'm running out of ideas. I got toilet paper for some reason. Because
yeah,
I need to blow my nose. I need
your glasses and also
I need to... I was going to blow my nose with them, but okay.
Yeah, because you're probably...
Anyways, I will update you guys later. Bye. It's hour 2. It's 10 o'clock. Ooh, I something at random thrown at me. Looks like a gift. What could possibly be? It's pink. Oh, it's a notebook. Oh, that's cool.
Like I said, you're at the first something.
It's okay, I guess.
It's yours.
It has puppies.
Just grab the first page and everything will be clear.
That's on the first page.
Codes for my game.
Okay. Just gonna throw that up. Anyways, I'll come back on hour 3. We might play a game of cards between this time. Oh, wait, Brie, don't you want your chair back?
Okay.
Alright, so I have to say goodbye to this chair. By the way, I'm gonna throw it at you. So you see that bat over there?
Okay.
I don't like that. Actually, I do want that. Thank you. Yeah, that's what I got. We might play a game of cards. I might actually lose the challenge because of this. I've been watching YouTube for
if
the last 2 hours.
The it's fine. It doesn't count.
No, it does count.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it does. It's called a challenge. Anything counts. Anyways, I might come back with a game of cards. Bye. 2 hours and 30 minutes in. Ugh. Well, I got a laptop here now. And I also, it's 10:23 to prove it. Here's all my friends. I did a collapse with a few. Actually, there's one more. Yeah. I'm so bored. I don't have my beanbag chair anymore. This is like hard. I'm stopped using YouTube because I got bored. I'm gonna be playing Snake. I think maybe after a few rounds of Snake, I'll start live streaming. So if you see the live streams, probably won't. But I probably won't do it either. Thank you. Do the Creeper Cup later, I guess. What? If you got a pee or, do you have a pee or something? I'll take one cup refill at a time, that way I have cold water. Okay.
And also so you don't kill me.
Sounds good.
Drinking so much water makes me really
want to
pee.
New update. 3 minutes later.
I'm gonna watch
grilled Netflix. Cheeses are delicious.
How long ago was that?
Thanks, Dad, for coming to that. That made me laugh. Anyways, we switched to the beanbag chair. I get that till Bree has to go to sleep. Now I'm not suffering. I am taking my first bathroom break. The second I get off this bed, my bathroom break starts. There's no time limit because I don't want one. Boom, I'm out of my bed. Oh, my back hurts so bad. I'll be back after
you. Tap on
I'm back, guys.
Logan, tap on something because I'm going to have earbuds on.
Okay.
And I can't hear you.
That's why I got my hand thing. Anyways, I finished my bathroom break. My back is killing me. It's literally like 2 minutes after the last check. See you guys at 11. I'm bored. It's 11 o'clock. I'm just watching videos. Yeah. I'm feeling kind of tired. Kind of want to get out. I like cheese sandwiches. And Dad, you got a new subscriber. Yeah. I'm so bored. Look at this chair. Laptop's gone over there now. Bye. It's 12 o'clock. As you can tell, it's 12 o'clock. I've been through a lot of suffering. I will see you guys tomorrow because I'm going to sleep. I'll wake up at 7. Good night. It's 1 in the morning. I had to poop. So yeah. It's a second bathroom break. Guys, it's 7 o'clock. I just got up. We are in hour 11. Yeah. It's 8 o'clock now. Let's see.
In your first 12 hours. Great job.
I'm going to use the bathroom. I'll probably update you guys. I'm 9. I've survived 12 hours. Oh, my back. Just don't try this at home.
I will. Bye.
Hi, guys. It's 8:20. Late 16. I've got my glasses on. And we got breakfast.
I cooked it.
Nobody cares.
Yeah, I made breakfast.
Alright, bye. 13 hours in. I finished my pancakes. Bree didn't.
I said you can have mine.
I don't really want yours. I have 9 left. So, yeah.
How'd you go through the night?
I slept.
Did you
play OTG at all? Oh, God. I want more Pringles.
They're in there!
No, that's an old man's head.
If you open them.
That, you can't open a can, stupid.
No, you can't.
No, you can't.
There's a lid.
Papa was right, this is an empty can. See? I ate all the Pringles.
Did you really?
No. Hi, guys. It's now 10. 2 more hours. And you can see me finally get off this bed.
That's what I've been doing the whole time. The whole time. Seriously, there's like nothing more boring than just waiting. For years. So freaking boring.
It's 2 more hours and I'm out. Woo! 1 o'clock, guys. It's pretty bright outside. We've had all the breakfast removed. I'm actually getting kind of tired sitting. Yeah, basically, we've just been watching YouTube for 7 hours. I did set up a live stream earlier. It didn't do that well, called The Collab. It only stopped because the internet stopped working. But anyways, I will update you when the challenge is over. Only 30 minutes left. I can't wait to get out of here. I've been eating Pringles. I'm going insane. Yeah. I will come back at 12 o'clock. God, there's only 1 more minute. I've been on this bed for 15 hours and 59 minutes. This is insane. I can't believe I'm finally about to get off. Oh my god, I hate my no.
Who would ever say that, actually? Good question.
Now we just gotta wait till it's 12. It's 12! Woo! I'm celebrating before I get off the bed. Thank you, YouTube, for helping me here. Hey, Bree. It's 12. It's 12. Woo! It's 12. I can finally get off my bed. I wasn't gonna abuse them. I gotta put my other foot and I won the challenge. It might seem crazy what I'm Victory Mario! Oh my god, it feels good to be off the bed. Oh my god. I ate all my snacks except for the freaking Pringles. I drank like 5 bottles of water. Talks as he drank his bottle of water. If you like, subscribe, and also there's this one guy called. We go to the music video called I Don't Know. He's like, just click the channel, I guess. Or whatever. Anyways, I can't believe I did it. Be back in a second with rewards. Whoa! First, we gotta exercise. Ow! Final part of the challenge. This was inspired by Mr. Beast, but anyways. We will read our inspiration notes. Pretend it's a school morning. You can do it. You are crazy. Stay up all night, which I did not do, and roll your eyes. I gotta edit this video, and I'm back on the bed. I love this bed.
Logan.
Why? Why? Oh yeah, I gotta read the punishment list. If I didn't win, I would eat one of your snacks. Well, that was a bad one.
I would eat.
Clean your room. Eat soggy popcorn. Owe a dollar to Bree. Make your bed. Put on YouTube. I was gonna do that either way.
But you had to put on whatever I wanted to watch for like
6 hours. 2 different challenges. One, I get no punishment for the next challenge. Oh yeah, Bree's gonna do a challenge. Not gonna tell her what it is. It's gonna be something else. Bye bye. Ha 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 ha. Woo!
Which one would you choose?
I don't know. Comment, because I like if you guys comment.
It would probably be I get no punishment, so that technically you both don't get.
Whatever. I beat the challenge. I'm back on the bed. And goodbye. Have a good day.